We are looking at some fun Easter experiments you can do with the kids.
Our pal Mr. Science, Jason Lindsey, joins us. Good morning, Jason.
Hi.
Good morning, Larry and Robin. How are you, friends?
Doing great. So let's start with the soaring carrot.
Yeah, so your carrot's this big? Would you grow these in your backyard like this?
Oh, yeah.
Well, probably not, right? I'm going to add some water to a film canister that I've kind of shoved into the bottom of my egg. My carrot here, just a bunch of water. And then I'm going to add an Alka-Seltzer. We're going to build up a gas on the inside, and that gas will help us launch our carrot through the air. So I'm going to set it here. Oh. The reaction is happening on the inside. The gas is building up on the inside. And eventually what's going to happen is this carrot's going to shoot through the air like that. So do you have carrots launching through the air in addition to giant carrots like this? Probably not, right?
Right. What's up next? We got the exploding chocolate bunny.
Yeah, I have a chocolate bunny right here. They don't explode at your house, most likely. I'm going to put a secret ingredient on the inside. It's on the inside now. I'm going to add some water to it. And when I add my water to it, it's going to start to fizz and bubble. And then I'm going to ignite the gas on the inside.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, boy.
We need to make sure we get everything just right. Uh-oh. Whoa, and then we get the flaming bunny just like that, right? Yeah. So our chocolate bunny had some issues there. We didn't have a right enough gas as well as the right amount of oxygen on the inside, and he's kind of melting right now. Let's move on to the
All right.
This one here has to do with a gigantic egg. Look at this. And then I have two ingredients, dishwashing liquid and hydrogen peroxide in here. Next, I am going to add another ingredient that's going to take out all the oxygen. I'm going to set this on top and watch what happens as our egg starts to foam all over the place. Here goes the foam. Are you ready?
Three. Oh, that's cool.
Now that's cool.
That is awesome. And our bunny's still on fire over here, so he's melting everywhere.
So
we got flames coming out of there still.
Yeah, flaming bunny there, pretty cool. He's melting.
What were the ingredients again for the foaming egg? You had dishwashing detergent and what else, Jason?
Hydrogen peroxide and then potassium iodide. Now, kids aren't going to be able to do that one at home, but if there's a teacher there in Chicagoland that wants to do it, they'll be able to figure that one out. This one's more kid-friendly than anything with the soaring carrot through the air. There are Easter-friendly experiments like the geode egg, turning an egg into a geode at the website.
Sounds great. Jason, thanks again for joining us. You can follow Jason on social media or check out hookedonscience.org or check out Big Science Experiments for Little Kids, a first science book for ages 3 to 5. Thanks, Jason.
Thanks, Jason.
You're welcome.